also assure Americans that the government, your government, doesn't have some massive secret personal online information.